go to the trading post. Honestly, that was frickin' worth it.